be a quick story. Working at Wade's, and one of my buddies wanted a part-time job or wanted a job for a couple days. I can't remember how long he worked with us, but it wasn't long. This boy could tear the hinges off of hell. Stacy Hudson. So Stacy's working with us at the shop, and Stacy's a very smart person. He's smart, a little wild. I think sometimes things just break because wrong place, wrong time, but he's not always breaking the stuff himself. But anyway, so we're working on a Dodge Caravan minivan. It needed doors put on it. Somebody had sideswiped it. So we went and got the materials and the parts and everything, and we're working on it. And somebody that we fix cars for, like a dealer, came up and picked up a vehicle with an old man. And Stacy decides that he is going to freak this old man out, like mess with him. We found a green lizard in one of these doors for this minivan we got from the junkyard. You didn't know there's a lizard inside it, but a lizard crawls out, and Stacy can catch anything. Lizard, snake, mongoose, I don't know. Stacy is not scared enough that he can catch this stuff. So he's got this lizard. And he's like, "Hey, Glenn, I want to see if this old man will notice this." And I'm like, "What?" He takes that lizard, that is not really a small lizard, she's a pretty good one, and clips it on his ear and just wears it for like 30, 45 minutes, like it's an earring, dangling down. And so he's walking around, he's talking to that old man, and he's kind of showing it, but he's not trying to make it but so obvious, just to see if he catches the old guy's attention. Old guy says nothing. Goes in there and he talks to Wade or whatever, and Stacy's out in the shop, and he's like, "Man, I can't believe that. That guy never, he didn't pay any, I can't believe, how did he not see this earring I got, this lizard earring?" And I go, "I don't know, Stacy, maybe he's got glasses, he ain't paying attention." Stacy goes to grab this lizard, and this lizard has bit for dear life on his ear. And so, boom, Hudson pops him off. Lizards have teeth. They ain't big, but they got teeth. He has cut his ear in a U on the front of his lobe and the back of his lobe. And his ear is bleeding. And it's not like he needs stitches, but it's bleeding big time. So anyway, Stacy puts paper towels and some tape or something on his ear and gets the bleeding to stop after 20, 30 minutes, whatever. You know, we kind of have a laugh. Wade comes out because the old man takes the vehicle that he was picking up and he's gone. Wade comes out and he sees Stacy holding like this paper towel and stuff on his ear full of blood. And he said, "You ain't even got to tell me what happened. I know." And Stacy's like, what do you mean? That old man went into the office and said, "Wade, do you need help around here?" Wade said, "Yeah, man, we're pretty busy." He said, "Times must be tough." He said, "You hiring idiots that wear lizards for earrings." So anyway, Wade knew what had happened. So when he came out to the shop and saw the ear bleeding, Wade was like, "Glenn, I think we're about done here." I was like, "Yes, sir, I think we're about done." So that was another time. Good days.